Welcome our beloved students. This is me, Dr. Kamal Dahab, teaching assistant at the anatomy department, faculty of medicine, University of Khartoum. Actually, today we will start the year of semester 3. And this semester will be a little bit heavy semester because it will cover a number of 3 regions, namely the pelvis and perineum, the lower limb and the upper limb. Okay, the whole semester will be covered in 13 practical sessions, three sessions for the pelvis and perineum, 5 for the lower limb, and then finally 5 for the upper limb. Following Ramadan, inshallah, a complimentary hands-on session will be held here at the dissection room in order to complete the material of the practical sessions. After the online session, an additional clinical scenario will be delivered and discussed through Zoom meeting. Okay, today, inshallah, we will start the practical sessions for the pelvis and perineum. In the first practical, today we will discuss the osteology of the pelvis, namely the or what is known as the bony pelvis, plus the pelvic wall. We will study the pelvic wall and its components. Okay. And then let us start our first practice.